Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to give you a really big house tour of my new house.
Oh, and guys, I've never showed this to you, but when I come and see Taylor, you will be amazed what you see here.
Yes, we have a little surprise for you at the end, and okay, let me show you inside. Okay. We're here. This is my cash register, just in case people randomly go to my house. So anyway, I sit here, and up here is like a secret thing. Well, no one really comes here. Sometimes I do. Little bath. It's kind of squashed up in here because it is. So maybe let's do that way. No. Okay, let's get down here. This is the first part, and this is my budget place. And then to them, this is then over here. Where's my. Okay. And then, it's like the guest room. Yeah, I'm not just going to come back to the room. You can't sit here as an adult, so you need to be a baby. Okay. This is like a little room. I don't even know. It's like bathroom. Yeah, let me turn the thing again. Okay. And make it my favorite. Then. And then over here, like a small kitchen. And here is like a living room space. Check it for the beach. Here. Is a garden, and I randomly put I don't know what is it? Yes. This is our room.
And
up here is like a baby room on the screen. Really one bathroom. What I have is, what my sister knows. We haven't really finished our glitch out yet, but I'm building a staircase to maybe what could be our cinema room. Yeah. And yeah, that is the house for this one. Okay, now me and Ori are gonna go outside and explore. Oh yeah, I'm going to quickly show you the surprise and okay. Yeah, okay. So Ole was a very lucky girl and she got this. I really wanted it, but yeah.
And then I
do that. I love that. Okay, I'm gonna hatch this egg and let's see if what I get. I want to see what I get. I want to have some really good. Really, really good. Really good. Hey guys, this might be it. Well, I got a dolphin. I really got a dolphin, but it's fine. The cats. I'm trying to get more cats so I can make animals. But yeah, I don't have enough animals. I mean, a lot of animals, do I? Well, thanks for watching this video. And hit that like button. And yeah, goodbye.